What's up, Involvers? This is Bobby from Involve Me, and today I will show you how you can send a payment confirmation email after your customers have made a payment through an Involve Me form. Let's jump right in. So, to send a payment confirmation, you will need to head on over to the project that you want to send these payment confirmation emails from and go into the edit mode of that project. Then click on publish and scroll down to where it says email notifications. Here, check the box where it says receive an email for every submission and then enter in your preferred email. And select the second option under Send Email When, so the Payment is Successful option is selected. This will ensure that you will receive an email every time someone made a payment. You don't need to enable this function, but it's useful if you want to keep track of orders and sales. Then, the email that is sent to participants is the second option, which is Send Custom Email to Participants. So go ahead and check that box and select the option to send an email when a payment is successful. If you have different outcomes for your project and you would like to have custom emails for each outcome, then select the Send Different Emails for Each Outcome and then choose the outcome you would like to edit the email for. Then you can enter in the sender name and email address you would like to use. Then you can also change the subject line to say payment confirmation for this certain outcome. And then for the actual body of the text, I'll just drag and drop a nice header in here. And you can also use the attach file icon and insert images or GIFs. That's also an option. And I'll just change the text a little bit so it says what I would like to say. Then I will click on Add All Responses. This is a great feature to use for payment confirmation emails as it basically summarizes that individual's order. So it is basically an order summary, which is really nice. And it's always a good idea to send yourself a preview email so that you can look at how the email looks before it goes out to your participants. Okay, so everything looks great. So I will just click on update settings and there you have it. You can now send payment confirmations from your Involve Me project. In the same way, you can also send paid digital content through the email, either by attaching the files or including a download link in the actual body of the email. Gate that premium content. Let us know in the comments down below if you have any more comments or questions. And as always, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you're notified every time we post a new video. Thanks for watching. Bye!